Let's go back now to Melissa Fry at Deb Fischer's campaign headquarters in Lincoln.
Yes, you guys, tonight during her speech, she said the most important person here, somebody who has supported her all along, is her mother, Florence Strobel. What does this mean tonight to see your daughter up here? She has won.
I always felt Deb would win. I really did. Because she's so much like her dad was. And every day I see it in her. And she's just a good, kind person. And she will never say something and take it back.
And you made thousands of phone calls. She said you would talk to people for 20 minutes about your daughter and what she stands for and how she will fight for them in Washington. She said tomorrow it starts all over. She's going to be...
That's what you're telling me. I don't know if I can stay away from home that long anymore. I said, you know, I do have to clean that house sometime.
What did your daughter say to you tonight after she found out that she has won the primary?
I don't think we really said anything. I think all we did was kiss, because I told her.
We have Deb here right now. Hey, Miss Fischer. Okay, she's giving high fives right now. Can we get Deb over here? Deb? Deb, we are live right now. We're talking to your mom. She said she has been your biggest supporter.
Oh, my, yes.
What does this mean to you? You're standing up there thanking your family and your friends.
Oh, I mean, it's family and friends that mean everything. You know, they've been rock solid behind me for the whole deal. Like I said, my mom's the secret weapon in this campaign, and it's fun to introduce her to all your viewers, because I'm sure she's talked to a lot of them.
I have said the bunch behind me did as much as I did. I am not the one that did it all. Really.
Welcome to my world.
So mom's got another 6 months of phone.
Yeah, mom's got a lot of work ahead of her here. So we're gonna work hard. We're going to campaign hard. And it's always good to have family support. It means everything. Great.
What would you say to Bob Kerry?
You don't have to, Mother. Just be nice. Just be nice. Stop.
I'll just stop.
she says she'll just stop. Okay. But a big race and a big campaign as we move forward. How do you move forward from tonight?
Well, we're going to visit with friends and family here a little bit, get some sleep, have our Unity press conference in the morning, and then get to work. It's gonna be hard work and a lot of months ahead, and it's gonna be fun though. I enjoy campaigning. I love this state.
Deb Fischer, Florence Strobel, thank you guys so much for joining us tonight, and congratulations.